Hey Brainiacs, welcome back. So in our how to series today we will be discussing about, you have come across a scenario where you are searching for some term and you have to click on every link and to see if that is working, this is working. So today we will be doing something in a way that we will be clicking out all the links at one go in a browser in a new tab. Okay, but this is what we will do. We will be searching out everything at once so that every link will be open. You don't need to go and click at every particular link. Okay, so what I mean, I'll tell you what our program will do. It will get the search keywords from the command line argument. I personally prefer that. Otherwise, what will happen? You have to run your programs, right? And give your argument inside the program. So it's better you pass your argument with the command line or with the program name. And it will retrieve the search results page. It will open a browser tab for each result. So what it will mean? It will mean that our code will read the command line argument from system.argumentList or variable, and it will fetch the results page with the request module. And it will also find the links to each search result, and then we will be using the scraping functionality of Python, and we will be calling the web browser.open function to open the web browser. So let me quickly take you to the code part. So welcome back. Here we are in the code part. So if you see, what we are doing is we are importing request, system, web browser and BS4. BS4 is beautiful soap, and it is basically, it converts our HTML format into Python readability, and we can discuss more about it, but if you just want a code and you want to understand, this is it. So here we are just printing a googling kind of syntax so that it kind of put a extra crunch in our code, and we will have a search term where we will be joining. So you always know, right, the zeroth system argument will be the program name. So after that, whatever search term you have put, it will be coming as a list. So to join this list and make it a string, we will be using the system.argument, and we will be taking everything from index 1. And just for our sake, we are printing it. And then if you see, we are storing a rest variable. We are just getting the search page and with formatting the search term, and we'll be using the LXML instead of HTML. Okay, and this race for status is sometimes it is because if you want to see if there is an error or if the 404 is found, so it will not go out, go from here. It will give you a result or a exception here itself. And then we will be using the SOAP BS4 library, and we will be converting the text into IXML format. We are just printing it here. It is not required actually. I was doing some here and there, and then I got to know that, okay, we can do like this. Link elements, we will be storing the variable. So see, if you go and check with any A tag or href tag, it will be a lot of issue for you. So what you will do is you will be going into the main div, and inside that div, and inside that div, and then inside that div, and then inside this, the fourth div, you will get the A tag, and there you will be getting the links. Okay, and then you can specify how many number you want. So it will be from 5, and the length of link elements. Okay, it is a minimum 5, or maybe, or basically if the 5 is minimum, or the length, suppose you got only 3 results, so it is because of that. And then simply you just iterate through it, what, how many numbers are there in the range. You will select the URL and you will get the href link from there. You will open it, you are printing out opening this particular URL, and you will do this. So now let me just quickly check how to open and all those things, right? I will just make you see and look the command line interface program. Yeah, so if you see, this is open search pages.py, and I think you are not able to see. Yeah, now you are able to see, right? And here we are just giving you a syntax of let's check with Python, and we put enter. it started googling. The search term is Python, and it gives us everything. And if you see now, it directly opens the full link. Welcome Python tutorial, Python tutorial, W3 school, Wikipedia, tutorials point, and learn Python. So it is that simple. If you want, you can just open the search index also. I mean, in the program, right here URL to open, you can open this also, Google search format. So just to give you a sake of it that you also want to open something. Okay, so yeah, it is a very simple program. I hope you liked it. I don't want to waste much of your time. If you want to take the note of the code, here is the code for you, and you can just take a look, have a try out on yourself. I am trying to make some new programs also. We will be launching all those programs shortly, and I hope 10 years down the line still this Python lives and this program lives, so that we will be able to understand much better. Thank you. Have a nice day.